Be silver, baby. That's not us. We gonna run also.
Yeah, just fucking run it. If you're not here, it means you fucking have Kargath heart, so whatever.
Oh, Swank didn't make it. Where's that retarded crying face? What would be poetic, Duras, is if Chaos gets it at the door again.
Shush. That would be, I don't want to hear it. You can stop now. I'm not dying tonight.
Yeah, I just realized the rest of my buffs get swanked here.
Hey, I'm guarding you, man.
Yeah, I see that. I appreciate it.
Pass me lead for a second.
There you go.
I am up.
We need Fort in group 3, please. Thanks.
Can't get a spot in our truck on the cruise, thank you.
Should just full buff everyone. Guys, Pole, you got the X, I'll take the skull. Incoming, let's do this. Everyone dismiss your pets and shit. We're jumping. No one fuck up this jump, come on. Surgery that's coming. Go ahead, man. Pull that shit. We got a Corehound behind us. So kill this one and we're turning around.
Spawns up.
Thank you. Stack up. Everyone come here and hug the right side. Don't pull the imps and shit, for the love of God. Everyone stay here. We can move, but hug the right side. Don't pull the fucking imps. Give me like 10 seconds for your AoE, please. Alright, it's safe, hug the right side. Pole, you got triangle,
these all
Habits.
Gonna die at the same time.
Habis, you got X. Zach, you got the moon. I got nipple and star incoming. Pull him back.
Is Soctor offline
back,
or my shit's bugged?
Everyone get back.
No, he's gone. He's locked for MC.
You said Soctor is locked for MC?
Yeah. He left his guild recently to join us, and they had run it, I think.
Yeah, that's fine. I just wanted so I can kick him from the group.
Yeah, he might come to BWL if we go.
Pole, you got the skull. Hapus, you got the X. Healers, taking care of your healing assignments, taken care of. Chaos, you can put another mage in charge of watching us if you just want to DPS. Give them a chance to get some experience.
Okay, yeah. I'd...
DPS, you know where you're supposed to be in the back here.
Alright, we're pulling, guys. Go ahead, bring it.
Let's go.
We're gonna keep clearing. Incoming.
Does a hunter need the tranquil shit?
I'm off here.
He got it last round, I think.
Okay. Yeah, I got Trank last round.
Todd, Triangle's got too much DPS. Stop killing that one. Ah, they're all good now.
Those are going to be disenchanted, nobody wants it. Boots, waterfowl, or the pants.
One circle. Star. Thank you.
Alright, incoming. Let's go.
To the back. Watch the fire in the back again. Great heals on the melee, guys. Very nice. Swank, where are you on that meter, man? You're way down there.
Hey, Labor, are you okay with giving the pants to Wargon?
Yeah, of course.
Alright, cool. Wargon, you win those, right?
You talking about the might, right?
Yeah. Hey, let me get some aggro before y'all AoE on this shit, please.
Some in the raid.
Necro, nobody wants those.
We're moving, guys. Don't pull the imps, alright?
How about the Flame Waker? Anybody need those, Bash, or what are we doing with that?
Any warrior need those for fires or some shit like that? Speak up. I know you don't want to spend DKP, so I'll just give them to you. If you don't have them, say something. Alright, disenchant them. We got a surgery coming, get up here.
Thank you.
Sorry about that. Had a double crit on a Nightfall proc.
Does Megatron need that stuff? Does Megatron need the Giant Stalker belt?
Hell yeah, dude.
Apparently, I don't know, I guess roll in. Alright, roll.
Well, Megatron still hasn't recruited, he's not even a trial raider yet. So, if Jaterna needs it, Jaterna gets it.
Fair enough.
I mean, we're gonna get lots more, so don't worry.
Alright, just trade me when this is dead, Jaterna.
Hey, fuck that Fire Lord.
Hey, someone at the end of my can click this thing. You guys suck.
Got a double Fire Lord pack coming. Only mages AoE, everyone focus on the spawns.
Spawn.
Stack up kinda, everyone stack up. Watch behind you guys, there's a Fire Lord behind you.
I'm summoning Zach. Before y'all run over the wall, click this thing.
Should be drinking up, get ready. I'm not waiting around. At three summons, we're going.
I need old buffs.
Hey guys, make sure you line of sight around this corner here. If you stick your ass out there, he's gonna fuck you up. He's gonna start dropping AoE fire and shooting Shadow Bolts at you. We'll come over here. here so we can't see you. And healers, whoever's healing me over there, make sure you're healing yourself and the mage priority. He doesn't hit me very hard. Just take care of yourself. Make sure you stay alive. Use your flash heal, your biggest flash heal, and just keep everyone alive quickly.
You good?
Alright guys, we're pulling. Incoming, cool.
Someone pick up X.
Careful of the rain.
Get those dead guys up.
We can all be proud of Swank now. Well done, buddy. Well done. There are two of those gloves, FYI. Only got one person wanting them.
Alright, incoming. Incoming. this next pack, take the skull and the X apart. Tonight, so we gotta be good here. All warriors getting your tank set. Vergar, you getting your tank set too. Vergar, you got the skull. Hapis, you got the X. Pole, take the... Vergar, take the skull. Zach, take X. Hapis, take triangle. And Pole, you take the star. And, let's see... Nuck, you got the diamond.
Yeah, we've already got banished targets.
You got them? Alright, cool. Which one are y'all not banishing?
We're square. Not banishing square.
Square.
We have diamond, moon, and nipple being banished.
Here, Amir, I want you on the skull. Vergar X, Zach triangle, Hapis on the square, and Pole on the star. Everyone got that?
So am I not getting a target or what?
Yeah. Labor, I want you on the diamond. Wargon, I want you on the moon. And Drac, I want you on the nipple. Everyone got that? Alright, make sure y'all take them apart and shit, and make sure only one comes and you kill it at a time. And give Amir like fucking 5 or 6 seconds to get aggro and get it in position. You know, don't just start going ham when it's running to him. Alright, let's do this. Doff, send your pet, or one of the hunters send their pet. Incoming.
Awfully close to the boss, guys. Try to move your shit.
Get away from the boss, please.
Let that one come up for like a couple seconds when it pops up.
Thank you.
Star's already at half health. Get that away from everybody.
Banishment.
Let's get a battle res on Necrosis.
He has a soul stone.
Okay.
Which one's going to be coming up first, guys?
Circles should be
Nibbles.
Next.
Yeah, Circles coming out soon. Alright, Moonbro first. I'm re-banishing. Oh, shit. Never mind.
No,
not
just,
re-banishing.
Just go in Circle. Just go in Circle. Yep.
It's going to be Nibble, Moon, Diamond.
Okay, so Moon's going to come up next. Just be ready for that. Melee out of there.
Get out of there.
And Diamond too.
Melee out. Hey, everyone just stay here. Let's rebuff. No one run off yet. Just stay here. Get this loot out, and everyone that doesn't need loot, start buffing and shit.
Who's that?
Last call on the hammer. Grad's drunk.
Grad's man. I guess buffs look good, let's go.
I got nobody on the Arcanist. Last call on that. Somebody's got to put out this rune also.
Endopine's doing it.
Alright, get up here. Search are banished. Put a rank 1 on them.
Okay, it's we'll got a rank up. 1, it'll break in about 15 seconds. If it doesn't break early.
If you don't stack up here, you're fucking retarded. Mega, get in here. I got the move.
Dungeon's broken.
Stay back.
Okay.
If you don't know what to do on Baron, you better speak up. Everyone get to your spots.
Dismiss your pets.
Yeah, everyone dismiss your pets. I got a surgery coming. So just stay in your spots. I'll bring it back to us. Drink up and shit. Alright, he's coming. Drink up, get ready. For the love of God, no one blow up the fucking raid. Alright, he's coming.
Million.
Texas has bombs.
Out, guys, come on. True. Out again, guy.
Incoming. Let's go.
Nice, it's Zuko, congrats. Nobody for that chaos.
Nah, I don't think so.
Hey guys, watch to your left, don't pull that shit. You gotta move it.
Yeah.
Come on, don't re-banish that shit.
Whatever, we'll have it.
Okay.
Coming. Make sure everyone spreads out really good here. Drink up. Mages, I want y'all decursing and shit. I watch too many streams of you guys, and you guys just fucking DPS and don't decurse. Yeah, most importantly, don't pull the shit behind us, please. Whenever he blinks, stop DPS.
Spread out more. Plenty of room on the right side by drunk. Probably same on the left side, yep. If you're in the middle, just move to either side.
Thanks, you guys are perfect. Just stay where you are. Waiting on people to on Putrefix to get full mana, we're gonna go. Alright guys, incoming. Guys, I said stop fucking DPSing. So just fucking die, I don't care.
first victory.
Hey, Knight, get up there and pull that shit for us, please.
Don't touch what you can't afford.
Necro, nobody for the boots.
Hey, stay here. Knight's gonna get the next one for us.
Sorry, Varagor, I'll fix it after.
It's okay, man.
Alright, let's move. No one pulled the trash on the left. Done this 1,000 times. No one's pulled yet, so let's keep it that way.
Don't be the first, that guy.
Are people dousing the runes, by the way?
Yes.
Coming.
Sorry, the warlocks are stunned.
Leave the diamond.
Take aspect off, please.
These things just have a wacky aggro table, don't they?
Yeah, it's all fucked up.
Sack.
Oh, it
sounds like it booted off. Yes, I knew. Who was that? That's classic.
I have to summon Caxus, please. Hurry up. Hey, someone Caxus.
I already did.
I didn't see it, sorry.
I think Doflamingo and Caxus need way more catchphrases. Like we don't hear we don't hear near enough from. Like I've seen Crocodile Dundee, and you guys never talk like that. And I'm offended by it.
They gotta say stuff like "crikey" more often.
I know, right? Like where was the crikey when he got knocked into the lava?
Good day, mate.
There's a core hound in the ring. One of our warlocks is dead. Can't banish. Hey, Nuck, can you get the moon? I have the diamond right now.
Shit, my bad, I thought I had diamond.
How long a diamond?
It's gonna come out pretty soon. Way sooner than moon will.
Coming.
Pop that thing open, Swain.
I will.
Pretty sure power thought laying on this track.
You got the moon bashing.
Yep.
Okay.
We're gonna stack them up like we did last time.
Just mail it to the bank, Swain.
Bear guard your skull. Zach, you're X. Happiest, you're triangle. Pole, you're the square.
Just mail it to the bank, Swank.
If I was y'all, I'd pop recklessness on this giant pack and just go fucking crazy. Hey, Doff, you take Skull. Knight, you take X. Oh, y'all got it? Y'all got it? Alright, my bad. Cool.
I think it will be Wargon. You don't think it'll be up? I think we definitely got 30 minutes. We'll see. Yeah, Priest, if you need that roll.
Alright, guys, get up here. Get ready. Drop your totems for these guys. Pulling in 3, 2, 1, go.
You'll get there one day, buddy. Don't worry, Swing.
Let's keep clear. Got 2 core hounds.
And there's a surger. I'm gonna banish that one.
Congrats, Yuck.
Stack up.
Got nobody for the Night Slayer, if anyone wants in. Also, we need this rune doused. Congrats inside.
Come on, stack the fuck up.
I'll go back and get the rune. Okay, Nasaj is doing it.
Yes, Kel.
That's right. The Guild Bank should be providing all the Nexus crystals we ever need when AQ comes around, right?
Right? Stay back.
You think that with all the druid gear?
Not for warlocks.
We got two.
Hey, careful. Don't pull the stuff to the next of us.
I did war, but only at the end, because it looked like Massage was gaining.
Screw.
Alright, hook the wall. Get in here.
Do we need to summon Tending? Or we did that already?
Hapis, you got the square. Paul, you got the triangle.
Power that went to Plastered because he's a core.
All right, incoming guys, get up here.
Don't be a hero, guys. 4 or 5 stacks, get out. Soak up too much healing. Melee out.
Careful when we get out of here. Don't pull the pack on the left. Make sure someone douses that rune too.
across it.
Been destroyed. Hunt down the infidels, my brethren.
Me in 1 second, Zach.
Incoming.
Plastered on 8 of 8.
Nice, man. It's good for a veil. Shit like that.
Yeah, definitely.
Is that our first anyone with 8 of 8?
No. Struck Wizard was our first 8 of 8. But he's not here anymore, so.
Congrats, War.
No, you don't, Gurgar. It is cold as fuck outside. Fun to play in, but
hey,
the other half of the time it sucks.
Varigard, you got the skull and the moon. Zach, you got X and diamond. Hapis, you got the triangle and the star. And Paul, you got the square and the nipple. We're gonna help out with the nipple. And Amir, will you tank the boss with me?
Yeah.
Hey Bash, we only have 3 mages for sheep.
Oh shit.
Trap one. Trap. Hunter trap.
Okay. Can you fear him?
I can try.
No.
You can't?
No, they're immune.
No, they can't be feared.
Alright, well, I'll try to trap moon then or something. Just give me one.
It's gonna be real touchy on traps. Don't hit them.
Yeah, if someone breaks it, I'm fine.
Unrelated,
yeah,
pass
we'll
me for a second.
Hey look, we're gonna trap the moon or whatever, and we're gonna kill Skull, and then we're gonna kill the moon. And then we're gonna kill X. X is Zach. Vergar, Skull, X is Zach, Triangle's Hapis, and the other one's Pole.
So I'm not even going in tank shit.
Hey Lever, will you go in tank shit and just help out with the moon and shit, just to be sure? If Force comes worse, you can just pick it up.
Got it. You
right,
should be happy, Swank. I'm not going to embarrass you this time.
Hey, if you're healing Basham, you're also healing Amir. Alright, I'm gonna get up here. Alright, pulling in 3, 2, 1, go. Heal labor.
So we're doing move now, right?
Yes.
Lighting.
Hey, when this square dies, I think they're gonna pop up, so tank see your target. They're up.
I got the star. Don't let me die, please. Magic reflection on this dude. That was awesome.
Gonna have some happy priests.
Another eye.
Link it.
It's all trash except the eye.
Don't leave if you guys need loot. Just make rag quick.
But we don't know what the loot is.
Bash, you got somebody for those boots? The loot's nothing. It's gonna go to tank, so...
I told you it was trash.
Hey, Havis, I want you to take those boots for FR.
Alright, I'm back.
Cloak. Havis, you have to actually come up here and click it. Can't be mass looted to you.
Yeah, just said I'm running back.
Does no one want the cape?
Hey, pull the shit here.
I didn't ask for whispers, I figured you want to give it to somebody.
I mean, I don't really care, it's for healers, so whatever healer wants it, I guess. Or
healers,
DPS.
If you want that cloak, just roll for it. It goes free every time.
I got the 20 FR one from that fucking snake boss in BRD.
Yeah, I mean, that cloak fucking sucks. It's fucking shit.
Yeah, it does.
No deal.
It really does.
And
it's like, congrats, man, that fucking cloak Yucky. Sucks.
Congrats, Yucky, in the eye. Pick that shit up.
Congrats, Yucky. Well deserved, man.
Is that the fourth eye in a row?
No kill. Necro is gonna take that cape.
Yes, it is. Necro ever since Jerk started yelling for eyes, they drop.
Jerk needs to start yelling for binding.
Yeah, I do. See, y'all can stop complaining about my damn bags.
Hey, when you run back, watch for the trash, you know? You don't want to pull that shit.
I think I might have broken it on the ice. Maybe I need to start yelling for something else. Ever since that fucking happened, we've had fucking 4 eyes drop now. It's fucking ridiculous. We didn't have one for the longest time, huh?
Yeah, our first like 6 clears were just all bows, I think.
Dude, that was the fucking worst.
Yeah.
That was it? For so long it was.
We left a sinew to rot in that chest one time.
Yeah, leaf, yeah.
Hey, we got enough here, let's go.
The leaf.
Incoming. Jump through the smokestack.
How are we looking on time?
We still got 11 minutes on buff. 22 minutes on the CG buff.
That's fucking good, guys.
That means we were ahead by like 6 minutes compared to last week. Was it? Yeah. About that? Because we got to rag with like 5 minutes left on Rocky Buff.
Yeah, just about.
No one should need buffs.
Wait for 2 zeppelins.
Everyone should have all their buffs and shit if you don't call it out.
Alright, Tulsa needs Fort. That's group 5. Thank you.
Jerk, I got you in my group now.
Alright. Oh, fuck.
Alright. Everyone get in your positions. Make sure you're spread out. I don't want anyone 10 yards next to anybody. Make sure all spread out nice and good.
I'm still walking over. Hold up.
And Nibs and Varagar, I want y'all in your own spot over here, together. You DPS here, and you run out. And then y'all can like kill yourselves and shit. 2 to start, Vergar, over here.
20 minutes on the ZG buff. Let's get this done. I think this will be a record.
Y'all have mana and shit, and I think it knocks y'all back. And I don't want the melee getting hit too, so y'all just stay together. Hey, Cole and Hapis, what's y'all's FR at?
Careful on this side, healers. Sometimes when it knocks you back, it'll throw you in the lava.
A single mark, please. I got 5 minutes on each.
Hapis, what about you?
280 or so. I'm putting gear on still.
Thank you.
280? Alright, you're gonna take the boss with me. You know what to do here?
No, not exactly.
Look, you're gonna tank it kind of at this angle, because when you get knocked back, you need to land on that ledge back there. So kind of like right where I am, this way. If you're like this, then you won't hit the ledge. So you gotta kind of be like this.
Gotcha.
And then you just kind of stand right here. You kind of figure it out. If you're too close, we'll both get knocked back, and then we're fucked. So you kind of stand like right where I am. And as soon as I get knocked back, you just run in and spam taunt, and you'll probably taunt like when you're right here. And then you get in position. Easy as that. And just generate massive threat as much as you got. Alright guys, talk to this bitch, let's go. If you don't know what you're doing, Draclin, it's too late.
Draclin's gonna talk to him.
I'll take it first, Hapis. Just make sure you don't stand too close to me, or we both get knocked back and it fucks us.
Did you say stand back?
Yeah, you're gonna stand like right here and wait for me to get knocked back. And then as soon as I get knocked back, you're gonna run in and taunt. Zach, you're gonna go stand with the pole over there.
You guys got about 45 seconds worth of pointless storyline.
Mortal infidels, my lord. They have invaded your sanctum and seek to steal your secrets.
Hey, Jerkin, scream for an hot.
Hey, Nut, can I get an imp over here, man? Please?
My bad, Bash. I'm on the way.
That's good. Thank you.
You guys, my excuse for DPS, by the way.
Let's go, Warlocks. Let's see what you got. I want to see y'all number one tonight.
Melee out.
What did you want me to yell for, Soulson?
An eye.
Okay.
Watch the DPS. No tank has it.
Taunt it. Come on.
Melee up. Tank doesn't have it, careful. Melee out. Careful, no tank has it.
Hey, have his back up to a little bit and go to your left. Back up a little more.
Melee up.
Perfect. Just make sure you're getting knocked on the ledge.
Wow.
If you don't, then you need to adjust a little bit. You'll figure it out.
What do you see? The fallen knight is out. He will come.
out to me, do you understand? How can you live with yourself?
No, yeah.
Go find Severus.
Maybe try and close your mouth.
Bring it to me.
Come on, guys, DPS. Come on, guys, DPS.
No tank has it. Watch your head.
He's gonna submerge, guys. He's gonna submerge, guys. He's
ready to banish some shit.
Mega, get out.
Mega, turn off your mic, dude.
Okay, let's get to our spots. Come back this way. Need heals, tanking this thing.
Alright, get ready to heal Basham. There's a sun back here on healers. Pick it up.
Okay, back in.
Nice warrior loot.
Thanks, Water.
Hey, if you're a tank and you don't have the Essence of Pure Flame, whisper me if you want it.
Congrats, Wargon.
Congrats, War. Hey guys, we're gonna do the first two bosses in BWL, so don't leave yet. Rest people up.
Should we Hearthstone and should we Hearthstone and repair and shit, or we just gonna go straight there?
We're gonna Hearthstone because it's hard to get out of here.
Hey, we got room for my mage.
Yeah, we do. Fourth would be nice. Yeah, start buffing up while we're here, so we don't have to redo it.
Was that our personal record on MC Clear? Last time we got here, we had like 5 minutes left on Oni buff.